I haven't made mine yet.
What? What's your case?
Ben Chang is my case.
You can't be serious.
Oh, I'm serious, baby. I am Yahoo serious. I'm Sirius FM. Welcome to the World Serious of Seriousness, sponsored by Honey Nut Cheerios.
Are you stalling right now?
Stalling? Stalling. No, Annie. In fact, you're gonna wish I was stalling. Oh, I just got it. Thank you. Oh. I want to say some names to you.
Want some?
No.
Jeffrey Dahmer. Ted Bundy. Rich. What do they have in common? We don't know them very well. What do we know about Ben Chang? We know he's nuts.
Let him finish!
We know he's dangerous, unpredictable, selfish. We know he uses his name to make bad puns.
Guilty as Changed.
When he talks, he over and under emphasizes words seemingly at random. When he eats, he holds his fork like a murderer's knife, gnawing at its skewered payload like a deranged woodland rodent.
We're at home!
We know he smells like Band-Aids. We know he dresses like a Cuban cab driver. We know he exhibits, nay, flaunts proudly, obvious symptoms of over half a dozen disorders you wouldn't wish on your worst enemy's pets.
Feel the heat!
We know these things about Ben Chang, and so much more than we ever wanted to know about him. Why? Because it's there. It's on the surface. What you see may be what you don't want, but it's also what you get.
Wow.
Who is this kettle corn popping phantom? This human question mark? This number 8 scoop of vanilla tapioca with a PhD in being swell and a master's in everybody loves me? Who is it? We may never know. I only know one thing. Nobody is this good a person. And nobody can get any worse than this.
It's horrible. Mm-hmm.